So Shannon, tell us about yourself and what you do at ERA.
I'm the Peace Project Manager. I work with communities, teaching them to safely coexist with the elephants, and I've been with ERA for a year now. I started last year, February.
Why are you joining the rest of the team on this brand bird journey?
2020 has been a really difficult year for conservation, for us as an organisation, and it has been a very challenging year just to help the elephants, help the communities that live with the elephants. And I really want to do something where I feel that I am physically contributing to a positive impact. And I want to challenge myself to get to the summit.